breaks gears. It's like,
oh yeah, we'll practice that when we drive like that, right?
Yeah. Boys, feel like yours is alright. Yeah, mine's really high. Well, it's pretty good high, but it just hurt. So are we ready? What happened?
Right, now we have a short stretch of road. Listen up, please. We have a short stretch of road. This is a chance for you to try your gears. Okay, there are levers left and right. I suggest that you stay on the middle ring, front, and that you just move up or down the rear cassette. On my bike, I move up or down the rear cassette using the right-hand lever, and my left-hand lever moves the chain on the front ring. Okay? So try and get into the middle ring, and then just use your right lever to move up or down as you need to on the rear one, yes? Nobody overtakes me, so I'm going to lead on, and I may stop and then just point out a few things. If anybody wants a second go, that's fine, they can at the end. Any questions?
Right. Who's going to be the one that makes everyone crash? I reckon it's Krish. So my gears won't change on my right. My gears won't change.
Yeah, one of my gears pushing all the way to the top of the
car.
I just didn't leave you
to. Shut up.
Oh, nice.
Oh, Cameron, go hit on some more of your 10 girls, Cameron. Oh. This is too. Oh, that's better. Blame Christian.
Chill. Christian stopped us. Ah!
Oh no. Church just... It was so bad. Wait, let me get going. My bike's gone weird. Ah. Huh? No. So now?
Okay, my
life. I'm gonna get some other.
Do it, Charlie.
Touch. No, no. I just got you doing that. I don't know, like, when you're on video, you forget actually what you like. You just need to be more self-conscious about. It's a seriously nice fight, I swear. Oh my god, how do you guys keep going?
Campbell, stop going into me!
Wait, everyone watch out, I'm a violent guy on these. Oh god, no! OJ, I can't get going. Come, Adam, out of the way! I'm gonna make it! Greetings! We're just never gonna make this. Keep going. I can feel that shower. Not yet, but soon.
That was really aggressive.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. It's not going to go up. Oh, shit. adrenaline running.
I'm sweating so much. You're lovely, aren't you?
I've done many sized cliffs, but I won't mold them. Has anyone ever been pork here? Pork. Yeah.
Yeah, that's in
Pembury.
Yeah. Is it really good?
Pembury off the road, probably. Yeah. Oh no, just a guy in, oh yeah, goes there all the time.
St. Peter's.
And guy next to. A guy used to go a lot.
What is that?
And my Joe Scott probably, I think, goes.
I know of it, my grandmother lives near it.
I think it's quite
right.
Good for it.
Downhill?
I can't stop.
Okay.
Someone help.
You can feel already that the gravity is wanting to take you to forwards. So the only way in which you are going to moderate your speed is by using your brakes. Okay? So left brake slows you down. Right brake stops you or flips you over the bars. And the tendency here is because of gravity, your tendency is for you to, your whole bike to want to pivot, go over. So try to, when you can, try to move your weight over the rear wheel. So that means standing on the pedals, shifting your weight slightly backwards. Right? But that's the way in which you will force the back of the bike down. It means that you're less likely to go over bars. There are some hidden dangers down here. There are routes which run parallel. So the mountain bike is nightmare, actually. Routes which are running parallel to the track, so it catches your front wheel and flip you off. That's your problem. So moderate your speed. There are rocks. There are trees both sides. So it's a classic, it's a bit of single track really.
I want to go first.
Right?
He's in the back.
Nobody is to go really fast. I'm going to go first. You wait until I've reached the end of the tree to the left before the next person goes. Right? And that's true for everybody. You go last. So you wait for everybody to go. I'm just not going to go. Keep your feet on the pedals at all times. Don't be tempted. Do not be tempted to lift your feet.
That was a funny way.
Because we're all tired, swim.
Go on, sir.
Go on.
Okay, I'm not going that fast, I'll tell you that. Probably will. No, someone will crash. I guarantee some boy will try to show off.
I will laugh so much if you crash, like...
Yeah, but I'll crash just because I'll crash because I'm retired on the bike. It's so grey. It's unbelievable. This is how Mr. Shakespeare does it. I don't even know how he does that. That's too high, I think. Paul's not going to crash. He won't. He's kind of somehow managed to pull out the bag. Oh man, I'm going to crash, genuinely. I'm going to crash.
Oh no!
Oh no! No! I got stuck in slush!
No.
I've already crashed! It's fucking slush! I just got stuck in the bog. I was just like pedaling as fast. I hate mountain biking. I hate it. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. No one ever watches these stupid videos.
That would be
Huh? No, not really. So annoyed. My front wheel has got stuck in the smoke. Are we doing it again? You do? How come? I don't like her. I don't think she's a good teacher, but I think she's... Yeah, I agree with that. You have to admit set 3 affect people. Doesn't mean affect people. It means there's worse people. Double. Is it bad for the tyres? Yeah. Proper bad. So long?
Yeah, just walk in it.
Cross, you didn't have one. Take an unorthodox route. You tell someone, I'm gonna watch who makes the crash. Someone's gonna crash. BB's rubbish. BB sucks. What? BB said, take me. Oh shite. Should we go back? No, I'm going back. I genuinely can't be fucked. Too tired. I saw my legs went hack it. I was off up the hill. Sorry. Yeah? Oh, yeah.